With heavy hearts, we announce the passing of our beloved Jayvan Sergei Louis, affectionately known as Jay, of Grand Rivière Denry, who passed away tragically on Saturday, May 11, 2019, at 8:30 p.m. Jay was 20 years old. He was predeceased by his grandmothers, Augusta Louis of Babono, Geraldine Moncha, also known as Dorothy, of Grand Rivière Denry, uncle Paul Moncha of Grand Rivière Denry, left to mourn his mother, Donna Moncha of Grand Rivière Denry, employed with the OECS Commission, his father, Vince Henry Louis, director of HL Construction of Kaimoji, brothers Eric Johnson and family of Barbados, Anfern Louis of DFO Castries, Delane Louis of Kaimoji, Rowan Louis of Babono, Lyle Wilkie of Bossejou-Grosley, Leslie Wilkie of Bossejou-Grosley, his sisters Lily Wilkie of Bossejou-Grosley, Anaïs Louis of Grand Rivière-Grosley, Shermia Prince residing in the U.S., Nataki Aubertin of DFO Castries, also left to mourn, his grandfather Leon Louis of Montgiro, aunts Andrea Emile of Gara Babono, Magdalene Louis of Babono, Denisa Joseph of Souffre, Romula Cox of Grand Rivière Denry, Agatha St. Hilaire residing in the U.S., Anthea Lubin residing in Canada, uncles Anthony Cox, better known as Ezra of Grand Rivière Denry, Martin Charles, better known as Dale of Castries, Linus Louis and family residing in the Cayman Islands, Timothy Anthony of Bocage, his girlfriend Tamika Norville, niece Sierra Bino of Barbados, his nephew Zane Johnson of Barbados, many cousins including Logan Mosheri, Grace and Daniel Joseph of Souffre, Shaquan Ari Louis, Andra Anderson and Junior Emile, Pinky, Janique, and Sheffield Louis of Babono, Alana Kershana Cox, Sandy Cox, Ophelia St. Rose, Merlika Charles, Shane Moncha, Kyle Marshall, Andre St. Hilaire, and Zane Cox, all residing in the U.S., Persita Michael, residing in Antigua and Barbuda, Samuel Shermani, Shahid Moncha of Grand Rivière Denry, Ariel Cox, Ashleen Cox, Micheline Cox, Latoya Abbott, Nadine, Chris, Dylan, Nyers, Sabrina of St. Lucia. Also left to mourn, his mother-in-law, Connie Lewis of Grand Rivière Denry, his godfather, Andy Alexander of Casabas-Grosley, his godmother, Angeline Anius of Bois-Noir-Grosley, best friends, Ramiz, Kervin, Kwame, Jomel, Terrell, Kevin, Burke, Appa, Erneil, Yellow, Dylan, Cornel, Andrew, and many others, all of Grand Rivière Denry. Other friends, Mary Lionel, Laverne Lubin, Miss Silo, and Luke of Grand Rivière Denry. The class of 2015 of the Entrepot Secondary School. The class of 2017 of the Sir Arthur Lewis Community College, the members of the Monarch Sports and Cultural Club, also left to mourn, the Joe family of Labrie and Georgeville Castries, the Joseph family of Labrie, the Charles family of Babono, the Malcolm family of Derisol, the Chasny and Retail family of Denier Rivière Denry, the Cox family of Grand Rivière Denry, the Clark family of Masha Castries, the Louis and Augustine families of Babono, the staff of the OECS Commission, neighbors and friends of Grand Rivière Denry. The funeral service for our beloved Jayvan Sergei Louis, affectionately known as Jay, will be held at the St. Michael Parish Church, Larisus Denry, on Saturday, the 25th of May, 2019, at 2 p.m. The body will be laid to rest at the Larisus Cemetery. Special note, the family would like to inform all persons that bus number M999 will be available near the Babono Police Station from 1 p.m. to transport persons to and from the service. Persons attending the service are asked to wear a touch of blue, as that was his favorite color. The body now lies at Rambali's funeral parlor, Calvary Road, Castries. May Jayvan rest in peace.